Massachusetts seafood processors have a unique understanding of how climate change is threatening our food supply. Sustainability is a core value for these businesses. Through a new statewide initiative called Energy Efficient Fisheries, businesses can now get extra help finding ways to save money and become more sustainable. In Gloucester, Massachusetts, Gorton Seafood is leading by example.
My name is David Gazda. I'm the operations manager for Gorton Seafood. I'm also our environmental health, safety, and corporate social responsibility manager. Right across here is our plant, main processing plant. About 6 years ago, a team of us at Gorton's started to use CSR, corporate social responsibility, as a business objective. So we've always done the right thing at Gorton's, focused on recycling and good energy practices, but we really thought we could take it to the next level by engaging with our customers, our consumers, and our employees to really develop what's known as our Trusted Catch Sustainability Plan. And that's our overarching sustainability plan. There's four major pillars associated with it. Fish stocks and ocean health. We're a fish company, so that makes a lot of sense. Greenhouse gas emissions, which is the biggest cause of climate change in the world. Eco-friendly packaging, and a social responsibility pillar as well. Climate change has had a big impact on the fish population. We have partnered with New England Aquarium. They're the industry leaders associated with fish species, and we've been a partner with them since 2007. To make sure that we're only sourcing responsibly sourced fish. Another big issue that we're seeing with climate change is with the warming of waters, fishing vessels actually have to go further out to sea to catch their fish. That's obviously using more greenhouse gases associated with the diesel fuel that's needed to go out onto the waters. Carbon footprint is a huge importance to all of our stakeholder groups. So Massachusetts has set some very ambitious goals for greenhouse gas reduction. Gorton's actually have looked at this as an opportunity. And what I mean by that is we're fortunate to be in a very progressive state where a lot of our consumers and a lot of our customers are actually looking for us to be doing the right thing. So if we can align with what the state's doing and actually give us a competitive advantage to a lot of our competitors who don't prioritize this as much. Over the years, we have had the best relationship with National Grid and Mass Save to work on all sort of different projects. So just off the top of my head, a few of them that come to mind, high efficiency LED lighting we have throughout our facility. We've changed out all of our drives for our equipment, electrical drives for high efficiency drives, variable frequency drives. We've done a lot of things in regards to compressed air, oil-free compressed air projects, as well as leak detection projects. MassSave and National Grid are both great partners. Well, they'll actually help you to fund these projects to reduce your energy uses in your facilities. It was great, and we achieved about a 5% overall reduction in both our natural gas and our electricity. The majority of the projects that we've done are 3-year payback or less, and you're not gonna beat that. That's free money if you ask me. If you are thinking about this sort of things, there's inherent benefits outside of just, you know, the money savings that you're gonna get and things like that. It really makes it so you feel that your place of work aligns with your core values. I'm a father, I have a daughter who's 12 years old. You know, it makes me very proud that I'm in a company that really prioritizes sustainability, CSR, and it's something I can be very proud of to go home to every day.
Find out how your business can save money and become more sustainable with help from a new statewide initiative called Energy Efficient Fisheries. To learn more, go to energyefficient.fish or call 617-380-4741.